Welcome to the Shrimpy YouTube channel, a place where you can learn everything about the disruptive sector of cryptocurrencies and finally start building your blockchain education. In today's video, we will explain what airdrops are and why the market is currently oversaturated with airdrop projects. For developers, crypto airdrops are an ingenious marketing technique that never fails. For investors, they are a potential pot of gold that can be taken free of charge. Airdrops have a special kind of demand in both cases, and no one ever seems to complain about them. Their origins date back to the previous 2017 bull run when ICOs offered tokens for free, but airdrops are popularized again with the arrival of new DeFi projects to the Solana blockchain network. Certain projects have distributed tokens that are now worth thousands of dollars, and as a result, the interest for airdrops is higher than ever. Before diving deeper into why crypto investors love airdrops, we'd first like to share that Shrimpy recently published a free ebook on all things DeFi. With 28 pages, Mastering DeFi bestows you the same level of knowledge that a 2020 yield farming veteran has. By covering topics such as decentralized exchanges, liquidity mining, lending, flash loans, and much more, we provide you with insights into the most noteworthy DeFi fundamentals that only real experts know about. Not to mention, mastering DeFi is beginner-friendly and doesn't require any pre-existing knowledge of how decentralized finance works. You can download the ebook directly from the Shrimpy Academy or find a free copy in the description box below. An airdrop is an event in which a cryptocurrency project distributes its token for free in order to swiftly build a strong and loyal community. It is often used as a marketing tactic to create exposure for a project, which is important to do when the market becomes diluted with hundreds of new projects. Developers have previously targeted the Ethereum blockchain, where they built decentralized applications. However, the trend has shifted, and we now observe a sharp rise in newly released airdrops coming from a rival smart contract hub, Solana. Since it features significantly lower transaction fees in comparison to Ethereum, crypto teams find it easier to deal with Solana as they don't have to spend their entire capital on distributing tokens. The case for airdrops is obvious. It's free money. Everyone loves handouts, and the crypto market is not any different. Although they benefit the team far more initially, airdrops have the potential to provide extraordinary profits in the long run. For example, Uniswap gave away a large portion of its governance tokens to the community back in September 2020. Every investor received 400 UNI tokens, and the airdrop reached a value of $3,200 after only a few days. Dubbed crypto's very own stimulus check, Uniswap made a lot of people happy, but those who refused to sell and decided to hodl were even happier, as they had the opportunity to sell at UNI's all-time high of $42 for a total of $16,800. Not to mention, users who were active community members and had impressive trading volumes were rewarded with even more tokens during the original distribution. Though Uniswap consequently started an airdrop mania of its own at the time, interest in free tokens did not last long. The hype was, nevertheless, revived this year with the emergence of a new cryptocurrency outside of the Ethereum ecosystem. The latest wave of euphoria was ignited by COPE, a community and trading-focused project on Solana. COPE was created by an anonymous and beloved member of the crypto Twitter community who spent years developing tools for crypto investors. COPE is made exclusively for the crypto Twitter community, which is the reason why it achieved its level of fame so quickly. The token initially traded at 20 cents only to reach a price point of $8 after 2 months, proving that its niche is worth more than people believed. Being the blockchain expert that he is, COPE's creator later designed a token distributor that allows developers to airdrop tokens with the click of a button. Understanding COPE's success, other users decided to jump on the bandwagon and create projects of their own and make good use of the tool, which is why the market is now crammed with airdrops and airdrop hunters. As previously mentioned, a team's main reason to launch an airdrop campaign is to spread awareness. The previous examples are enough to show how effective the marketing strategy is, and there are plenty of success stories from both sides of the market. One thing that we haven't mentioned is that distributing tokens to a large community also helps with decentralization. Developers tend to share the initial supply to everyone equally, which means that no group of investors can take advantage of low prices and accumulate. Being the largest decentralized exchange by trading volume, Uniswap made its decision to host an airdrop for this reason. reason alone. UNI is a governance token, and without a fair distribution, whales would have the ability to control and change the project entirely on their own. There's always the possibility for traders to hoard tokens if the community decides to sell their assets on the first day, but it is still considerably more expensive to accumulate than with a standard market listing. To summarize, airdrops are a cheap marketing gimmick used to instantly attract investors and early supporters to a project that would usually have to spend months to grow to a similar size. They're incredibly harmless, and participating in one only takes a few minutes of your time. In the end, finding the right airdrop is a matter of luck. Some users latch onto a project that only rewards them with $100 worth of tokens, while another may lead to a sizable six-figure capital. Although it's rare to make that much money from an airdrop alone, there are enough examples from the past for us to say that it's not impossible. We suggest joining trusted projects created by developers who have at least one valuable product to offer. If the team asks you to join a pre-sale or send them tokens before receiving the airdrop, you are likely dealing with a scam. Remember, be mindful of what information you provide when filling out an airdrop form, and try to steer away from those who ask for something in return. Thank you so much for watching today's video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more crypto content. You can find us on Instagram and Twitter at ShrimpyApp, and on our blog at blog.shrimpy.io.